As I was walking by the river, a woodchuck called out to me. He said, "Let me help you build a burrow to keep you from the coming storm, to keep you from the coming storm. Now I give great thanks to the river for the lesson that it taught that day. With the shelter of the solid earth, I could warmly stay. I could warmly stay." And as I stayed there by the river, a mallard called out to me. He said, "Let me help you flow with currents to bring you to a better place, to bring you to a better place. Now I give great thanks to the river for the lesson that it taught that day. By moving with the waters, I could find a calmer bay. I could find a calmer bay." And as I floated down the river, a robin called out to me. He said, "Let me help you find a path to bring you to your goal with joy, to bring you to your goal with joy. Now I give great thanks to the river for the lesson that it taught that day. The shortest path to my home is found in nature's ways.